Hand arm vibration syndrome, or HAVS, is a debilitating condition caused by prolonged use of vibrating power tools. The constant exposure to vibration can lead to significant and permanent nerve, muscle, and joint damage over time. Symptoms of HAVS include tingling, numbness, pain, and white fingers. In more advanced cases, hand-arm vibration syndrome can lead to persistent cold-induced blanching of the fingers, severe and continuous numbness and pain in the hands, reduced hand function and grip strength, and disability. There are several treatment and management options for hand-arm vibration syndrome. For one, medications like vasodilators can improve blood flow, while pain relievers help manage discomfort. Physical therapy also plays a crucial role by enhancing hand function and flexibility. This improves blood flow and combats the musculoskeletal symptoms of HAVS. Thermal biofeedback is another good treatment. It involves relaxation and visualization techniques that help patients increase their hand temperature, reducing the severity of symptoms. HAVS can put workers at even more risk, so how can it be prevented? When it comes to personal safety, having the right PPE is important. Tools such as anti-vibration gloves can absorb and dissipate the energy. Similarly, tool wraps and gel-padded wrist supports can lessen those vibrations. Adopting ergonomic practices is another layer of defense. Use the right grip, tight enough for control, but relaxed enough to reduce strain. Rotate tasks among your team to prevent prolonged exposure to vibrations and ensure everyone takes regular breaks. Safety starts with awareness. Knowing what the hand-arm vibration syndrome is and why it is a cause of concern is key to prevention and protection. If you found this information useful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell icon for more insights on industrial safety.